You may have been told by some of your teachers that playing it safe is the way to win an audition. That probably won't win you an audition in this band. I'll just be right up front with you. We want to hear you actually take some risks. We want to hear how you would play on an actual gig or a recording session. We want to hear pianissimo, and we want to hear fortissimo. I know that's difficult because auditions are an artificial situation. They're nerve-wracking. I would say if you're not at least a little bit nervous on the day of your auditions, then you're not normal. Hello, I'm Master Sergeant Ryan Janis. I am the non-commissioned officer in charge of the auditions team for the United States Air Force Academy Band. Our audition process will probably resemble some more formalized auditions you've taken, say with symphony orchestras in some ways, and in some other ways it might actually be a little bit less familiar to you. So let me walk you through the day of process. First thing is, you're gonna get some directions to where to meet at the visitor center, which is right outside the main gate of Peterson Space Force Base. A couple of us will be out there to meet you in a van, and we will escort you onto the base. Make sure you have your driver's license with you. You actually will get your own practice room, and they're sanitized at the end of the day. We are doing our utmost to make sure that all these auditions are COVID safe. About 15 minutes before your scheduled audition time, we'll come get you and walk you down to a different building with the holding room right outside the actual auditions room. When it's your time to audition, we will walk you into this very room. As you walk in, the first thing you'll notice is a large partition. All auditions for the Air Force Academy Band are blind. Please feel free to play a couple of notes, get the acoustic feel of the space. We will definitely want you to get a sound check so that you can hear all the things you're gonna need to hear. There'll be a monitor, there'll be microphones. The panel, of course, will not hear any of this. They will have their headphones on. When it's your time to play, you give me the signal. The panel will take the noise-canceling headphones out and hear you play. You'll also notice that there's a video camera right by the partition. These are for mostly capturing the audio and the video for deliberations, which actually happened the day after the last candidate has auditioned. There will be a solo round and a group portion round, and there will be sight reading contained in both of these rounds. It'll be about 45 minutes for all portions of the audition combined. After your audition is done, we will escort you back to the visitor center and you'll be on your way. Now, you won't hear anything probably for a couple of days because the panel deliberates everything the day after, using the recordings from the audition. So after the deliberations process is all done, there will be a couple of finalists selected. Those finalists still have one more hurdle to jump through, and that will be an interview, which works like other job interviews. The colonel and the chief want to get a feel for the person's work ethic, their personality, your goals, and your history, and what you could probably bring to the table for the band. So we want to make sure that you're a good fit for the Air Force and for this band specifically, as well as being an excellent musician. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you have any questions whatsoever, please reach out to us via phone or email. Our information is on the music.af.mil website. We love questions. Keep them coming. Happy practicing, and we're looking forward to seeing you out here in Colorado Springs.